Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Throughout our lifetime, we have been enjoying meals, amazing breakfast, pouring lunches, and definitely family ke saath baithke dinner karne ka. Ye sab hum kaam hamesha karte aaye hain. Hamare liye lunch hamesha ek boring cheez rahi hai. Kyun? Because hum log ek box leke jana padta hai jisme boring sa khana aata hai aur wo thanda khana khana padta hai. But what if that food is made much more interesting and we heat it up at our own convenience? Yes, that boring lunch can be turned into a very interesting lunch meal. This is where the box, Heats Box, comes into the picture. A latest, smartest, world's heating lunch box. A very interesting product which has been manufactured in Switzerland. Let's unbox the product. Guys, this box, this tiffin, is actually a very interesting concept. The technology is definitely patent pending. It comes with a lid, a silicone lid, which you can see. The size of the tiffin is like this. And this is the box which you get along with it. The Heats Box. Engineered in Switzerland. So it comes with a lid. And what comes along with it is a typical cable which without which we can't heat it up. So the tiffin, and also it comes with a stainless steel lid. So this is the container which will help you to heat up the food. So all you have to do is place the food content in this box, place the content and close the lid. It will ensure that your food starts heating up. But now the question is, how will you heat up the food? So guys, it's a very interesting concept. One is a very boring and a typical concept, simply plugging the cable. This is where you plug in the cable and this is where you switch on and off the button to control the heating. And yes, the second one is a very interesting method. Simple. Definitely you like a phone app. We have a phone app either available on Google Play Store, even on App Store. Download the app, simply connect the phone with the device and start heating up your food. You can set the temperature on your own convenience and get the food going and enjoy a warm lunch with your friends or your family wherever you're sitting at any given point of time. So guys, you have seen the box and the unboxing of the product, the Heats Box. Now, let's utilize the product and see the beautiful concept that has been introduced, a technology which is still patent pending but works wonders at home. So I've connected to the electric cable, as you can see. It comes with an LED light on the right side of the box. The light will keep waiting depending at the status of the food. As you can see, right now the LED is in white mode. I've downloaded the app using the QR code which is mentioned on the box, basis which I have managed to install the Heats Box phone application. Before I start using that, let's add water to it and see how the water will get warm enough for us to use. So open it. You can see it comes with a stainless container, stainless steel container. I've added a glass of water to it and ensure you have closed the lid. You can see the light is not blinking, which means the lid has been closed. Now let's check out the app, World's Smartest Heating Lunchbox. Through Bluetooth, you will see that you will be able to detect a box, Heats Box, and you can see there are various options available. First is the temperature from which you can vary. The range is from 50 degrees Celsius to as high as 85 degrees Celsius. Again, you have the option to choose the medium or large portion, or you're going to toast a bread. And lastly, a very nice and an innovative concept which has been introduced is either you want to keep it warm, which means any frozen food of yours, if you're keeping over a period of time, it will have some long heating, but it will get back to a very nice temperature which you can enjoy. Then is a fast heating where you simply forgot to switch it on in advance, and now you can simply put it on fast heating and start having your meal. And last one is a gentle heat. As you can see, the time, it will be estimated automatically by the app, and all you have to do is start the heating process. Once you start the heating process, you can see the light will turn red. Once the desired temperature has been achieved by the box, the light will turn green. So after a while, you will see the desired temperature has been met. Let me open the box. Guys, as you can see and feel, the water is now warm enough actually. So yes, the box is really amazing. Also, once you are done, please ensure to switch it off from the back so that you do not face any issue. At the end of the day, it's an electrical appliance. Precaution is much better than cure. Also, you can simply take out this box. You can simply carry it along and it comes with a silicone cover so that you can carry your meal around and enjoy your food with your friends or your family or wherever you're sitting at an odd location. Also, it comes with a manual, guys. So make sure that you go through the instructions because it's an electrical appliance. So make sure you follow it so that the product gives you the best performance at which it can perform. So that's it, guys. In the meanwhile, make sure you keep loving your family and keep enjoying some happy meals and create good memories over a period of time. Thank you. And also, I will share the link from where you can purchase Heatbox in the description box. Thank you. Bye-bye.